by the power of Grayskull.
Hey there guys, and welcome back to the channel. My name is Titch and you're watching Titch Vision, and today I'm going to be taking a look at the trailer to Masters of the Universe Revelations. Now, I was introduced to He-Man not too long ago actually. In fact, a lot of the episodes were on Netflix, so I thought I'm just going to check some of these out. And oh my god, it was just total ham and cheese, let's be honest. But it did have that nice 80s charm, and with the PSAs it always meant well. Also, Grumpy Skeletor on social media always gets a chuckle out of me. I just love it so much. And I don't care what anyone says, I am a fan of Orko. In fact, I guarantee you, he has the best joke in the entire show.
Where did he come from?
Would you believe it if I told you it was my magic?
Nope!
Then I won't tell you that.
Right, I'm hyped. I'm ready for this trailer. So by the power of Grayskull, let's get straight into it.
Time after time, you try to take this castle. But you will never succeed, Skeletor.
Call your champion.
Ah! Yes! Mark Hamill, here we go. Man at arms! Woo! Sorceress. Oh. After 40 years, 40 flipping years. Here we go. He has the power, people! Yes! Nice little cat. Here he comes. Yes! Oh, yeah. Oh, this looks epic, man. This looks fantastic. Orko!
I need a hero!
Ooh! Masters of the Universe! Woo! If that wasn't adrenaline, I don't know what is. Right, first off, this is probably the best trailer I have ever seen. It goes from zero to lightning bolt and it doesn't let up till the title card. And let's be honest, anything with Bonnie Tyler in it is going to be the best thing ever. Right, you know what? I'm going to leave a link to the trailer in the description below, because I think it's 100 times better without me yapping in it. Now, for the trailer itself, first off, the animation is stellar. It looks so modern, but it keeps the 80s feel. And all the character designs stay true to the original. Speaking of characters, they're all here too. Of course, you've got He-Man, Teela, Sorceress, Battle Cat, Man-at-Arms, or Duncan. They couldn't think of anything better to call him, you know, Duncan. Yeah. And Orko, oh my god, he looks so badass. Believe me when I say this, he's gonna make all the haters get down on their knees and beg for forgiveness. And I bet you he doesn't bloody give it, and he just strikes him down like dead like. And of course, all the villains are here too. Evil-Lyn, Beast-Man, Merman, Trapjaw, and of course, my man, Skeletor, voiced by no other than Mark Hamill. Definitely another role he was born to play. Now for a bit of a downer. They said in the trailer that they return after 40 years. That's a lie. There was a remake in the mid-2000s. But I guess they didn't want you to remember that because it was Hey, that's not me saying it. I never watched it, so back off. And to be honest, I don't have anything else to say except I am really freaking excited about this. It looks like it's going to be an action-packed roller coaster and all our favourite characters are along for the ride. And believe me when I say this, July 23rd, cannot come soon enough. And those are my thoughts on the Masters of the Universe Revelations trailer. But what do you guys think? Have you seen the trailer? What are you looking forward to the most about the show? And hands up for the Orko fans out there. Leave a comment down below and let me in the know. And that's about everything for today, my friends. And thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like what you saw, make sure you like, share and subscribe. And follow me on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. I've been Titch and I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.
Highlight of my day had to be when I called He-Man a massive biscuit and then escaped on my jetpack. in 1999, Noel Edmonds was so upset that the BBC cancelled Noel's house party that he did a big shit in the Blue Peter Pond. Worst Bee Gees tribute act ever? Checking my to-do list. Capture Castle Grayskull. Do some meddling. Call He-Man a cuck. Empty dishwasher. Couldn't be bothered to attack Castle Grayskull today, so I just summoned some magic to call He-Man a massive fanny instead. Wankers!